What is up, Brazil fans? Emily Thomas, the sports talk here. Wow, the Brazil had a good game, by the way. Especially Manaoh had a great game. He only got one hit in the game. And so it was a great bounce back win for him. He was great. I think he got 7. Four strikeouts in the game for Tom, and the bullpen was great for Tom. Tom got three runs out of this game. It was first home run from Vladimir Guerrero Jr. They got 10 hits in the game. They got 3-3 on the season. We are in the 6th game of the season. We still got lots of way to go. But I'm glad they got a win. And hopefully they can move on to the game. Yeah, I'll move on to the next game. And next game will be the last game. Will be the last game for this year. So for this series, so hopefully we can take three out of one. So hopefully we can do that. But I won't count on, but we'll see what happens. Kevin Gosman will play again tomorrow. Hopefully he has a good bounce back game. But we'll see what happens. But anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.